especially the dance of the phone.
It's something that means a lot to the Makan people.
Truth be told, the last time we experienced this was about 10 years back, and I was very young, despite the fact that I was present. Fortunately for me, I was able to witness what transpired, because my father was a notable in the Makan Palace, and he could easily take me around to see what was happening. But I bet you that this dance means a whole lot to the people. And to tell you that all through they have been up for, after the various consultations have been done, that is going to Alanki, to the stream, where a secret stream and shrine of the Makan Fondom, after going there and consulting the gods, we can see how such a beautiful dance to give to actually boost the morale of youth, and to give an opportunity for the Makan people to celebrate their culture. To tell you,
thank you.